What's the big question?
What if everything...
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The Silo season 2 trailer begins in near silence, capturing the isolation and tension that have gripped the underground world. Rebecca Ferguson's Juliette walks the dark corridors, her face etched with determination and the burden of everything she's discovered. The once faint questions of what's out there have now become a roaring doubt inside her. As she moves deeper into the heart of the silo, brief glimpses of unrest flash across the screen. Citizens who once followed the rules now begin to question them. Whispers of rebellion grow louder. The oppressive system, once so rigid and inescapable, is beginning to crack. But with that comes danger, and Julia knows it. The trailer weaves between moments of quiet reflection and chaotic bursts of tension. Juliet's personal struggle is palpable. She's seen the truth, but it's come at a great cost, isolating her from those she loves. She stands on the edge of something bigger than herself, weighed down by the responsibility of freeing her people while fearing the unknown. New faces appear, some allies, some threats. The stakes have risen, and the lines between friend and foe blur as everyone scrambles for survival. Juliet's voice cuts through the tension. We can't live in the dark anymore. The final shot is haunting. Juliet standing before the massive doors of the silo, the world outside still a mystery. Her face is a mixture of fear, hope, and defiance as she prepares to step into the unknown, her future, and the future of everyone in the silo. Hanging in the balance. Season 2 of Silo promises more revelations, more danger, and a deeper exploration of how far people will go for truth and freedom. Juliet's fight is far from over, and the next chapter could change everything. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.